Waitman, who showed incredible bravery tonight. It's almost fitting that the ball is in his hand, having kicked five goals in the first half. Waitman has the final kick, and it's the Western Bulldogs who prevail over the Giants on a Saturday night here at Giants.